Breaking news out of Norfolk now. Police need your help looking for a missing woman. Sharon Patterson was last seen around 6:30 this morning on Kempsville Road near Centera Lee Hospital.
The 62-year-old may be in need of medical attention. If you've seen her, please call police. If you can get another look at her, if you need one, there's a picture right now on WAVY.com.